Boy. Pretty country out here. Too bad it's full of zombies. That looks like a very poor choice of a place to go. When I am naked. Oh, the spider lady down there. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Let's hope I don't have to go down there. Alright. Close. Nobody likes naked bitches running around. Everybody likes that. Everybody. Get me out here. Oh. Alright, shoes. Wait, I need gloves. Need a club. Bash people. Alright, a bow, because I am a giant pussy and don't want to be near the zombies.
What's that? Is that a chicken? Weird going on in the sky there. What the fuck? The hell is that? It looks like a some kind of little restaurant. Tables. Maybe the menu over here. Well, just gonna ignore that. Oh, fuck you, bro. I ain't got time for your bullshit. Going to the trader.
Big buns. Stop by there later. Jen's Clinic. Where you at, Jen? You got a whole new outpost here. Shit, Jen, this is looking nice in here.
Well, aren't you a sight for sore eyes?
Hey, you too, baby.
What can I get you?
Let's see, I got anything to sell you at that.
Ooh, tea? Tea for trader? Leave me alone. Leave me alone. All right. Just roll up the gates.
Somebody there.
Hello? Oh,
hey, Bowman, what's up, man?
Hey, we're at the same trader.
That's and friggin' awesome.
I didn't die, surprisingly. Awesome.
I don't think either of us wore pants. we only have pants, I mean.
I mean, you know, when you're in this good shape, with all the nastiness, I'd like some shoes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Jen might have some for you. She's in there.
All right, I gotta go have a little chat. What's up, Jen?
So, what are you buying today?
How much you charging for Jays in the apocalypse?
Got a helipad over here. She's got a nice setup, man. Military chest. Some iron knuckles. What kind of weapon are you using?
All I got's that club there that I had to make, but I'd like to punch some stuff.
Well, have I got a deal for you?
Yeah. You got stuff to punch stuff?
I got punch stuff. kind of hard to see on the ground there.
Yeah, good. All right, yeah, I got him. Well, he'll be right on him. What? Why are all the weapons pre-bloodied?
I mean, you find them in the wasteland. Somebody was using them, right, to fend off some zombies? I mean, your character is, like, perfect. Looks just like you.
Well, all you need to do is, yours is pretty good, too, but you just need to, grow that mustache out one more time.
Yeah.
Mm. All right. Let's go see what's in this house. Come back for that wood. Hello? Anybody in here? Oh, I see another crawly guy. Ugh. Got nasty little intestines hanging out. I can see your jejunum. Thank you. Ah, some shotgun ammo. Leg armor. Take it. Oh, that's a cute kitty cat. Oh, he's running. Oh, that hurt. Alright, well, that didn't go as well as I wanted it to go. Ooh, money. Let's go upstairs. Check it out. Is there a nurse in there? I wonder if I could shoot her. Yeah. Uh-oh. Get knocked out. Why can't I open that? Oh no. Close the door. No. I was scared for a second. Toilet pistol on day one, what? That's the best. Oh, hey lady. Well, this house was worth it. Got me a toilet pistol. Let's see what else I get. Pistol Pete book. It'll go real well with my toilet pistol. No pistol ammo, though. Guess I will make my way to the trader.
I did have some glitched out graphics.
Yeah?
Yep, there was some little food stand in the sky.
A food stand in the sky.
Yep. Tables and all.
I feel like that would be like a country song. Met my wife at the food stand in the sky.
I was thinking more of like a reference to heaven. So like, and grandpa left to the food stand in the sky.
Speaking of food. Welcome to Beavers.
I could eat some beavers.
All right. Let's get in here.
So we're getting supplies.
All right. Looks like we got to go in through this window.
Oh, nice. Broken windows, yeah, and bare feet.
It's like Bruce Willie. Got some food. Oh, there's some fire up there. Oh, God. There's a crispy critter. Here.
Oh, God. Get off me. Oh. Keeps reigniting.
Oh, I think he punched me. Gotta go this way. Oh.
Oh. Angry noises. Punch you in the butt. Punch you in the dick. You dead. Oh, no,
he ain't
no.
Dead. Get back up. Oh, I got hit. I gotta stay away from you. Oh, I chopped his leg off.
Oh, I'm bleeding. I'm bleeding.
Use a bandage.
Which number do I have it on? Come on. There we go.
Don't die.
Oh, okay, I put it on.
Looks like we gotta do a SWAT style entry here.
Yeah. Alright, I guess we're going in SWAT style.
Oh, God. Put your hands up. Oh, punch me. There's a lot of them in here.
This dude's big.
That's what she said.
Alright, we're on the right level for my satchel.
Your satchel's lower than normal?
Yeah, hangs low. Some zombie's trying to break out of the men's room. It better not be back where we were at originally.
It probably is.
I think it says it's over here by the registers.
Stab them through the door. We're about to break this door.
Oh, found it.
Need some help, man.
What do I gotta eat?
Oh god, they broke the door. One's dead.
Oh.
Alright, let's go see Jen. Maybe we can find somebody else.
So I hear there's a radio at these traders now. Thought it was next to the helipad. Oh yeah, here it is. Hello? Can anybody hear me? Hello?
Oh shit, I found a radio. Think we can contact somebody else with this thing?
Where?
Out here, found a radio.
Where you at?
Over by this helipad. Let's see, can anyone hear me? Hello, hello, can anyone hear me?
I think the zombie can hear you.
Oh, books. I like me some books. What was that? I think someone's talking to me on the radio.
Hello, testing, 1, 2, 3, testing. Can Hello? Anyone hear me on this thing? Oh,
can,
shit.
Can you hear me?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, where are you at?
Where's that?
I'm at, Trader Jen's.
Oh, well, I'm at Bob's.
Hello?
Hello?
Oh, where are you at, E-Jammers?
I got, Trader Bob's. This place is pretty sweet out here.
Wait, I'm at Trader Bob's.
Are we at the same Trader Bob's?
I don't think so. I've wandered around this whole place and no one's here.
Yeah, I didn't see
Ninja that. And I are at the same Trader Jen's.
Lucky bastards.
We are lucky. We get to see Jen.
Oh, you're at Trader Discounts, huh?
Yes.
She got them big discounts.
Big old discounts.
Gross.
Well, let me see. This thing's got like a GPS thing on it. Y'all see that? It's on like the top left.
Yeah.
I'm gonna hit one of those switches. See if we can like see where each other are.
Okay.
They gotta be here somewhere on this map.
Oh.
What was that?
Hey.
Oh.
Hey.
We're here. Oh my! You guys are far.
Yeah, that's a trick.
So we need to meet up.
For sure.
Okay. Well, I can just head that way. See if I can survive.
I mean, I will tell you that Jen's discounts are worth it.
Oh yeah, that's true. She got them big discounts.
Could you, sir? We are trying to have a conversation here. Could you stop beating on the wall?
Did anyone else have to walk through the wasteland to get to their trader?
Nope.
Oh.
Nothing but green and trees over here.
I gotta go kill Kenny. I'll be right back. He's making too much damn noise out here.
Alright, well, I guess I'm just gonna head that way.
Yeah, it's beautiful over here, so just know that no more wasteland.
Some hungry zombies out here.
We gotta...
Alright, I'm back. Kenny's dead.
Who killed Kenny?
I killed Ken.
You bastard.
Okay.
He was making noise. So are y'all coming to us?
I mean, do you want to go to an easy area or a harder area? Because I'm right near
the wasteland.
I mean, we're near Curator Jen, so it's pretty hard over here.
And
Okay. And
if I'm going to die, I'd rather do it hard.
Yep.
That's where I want to go to Treasure Gens, 100%.
All right, I'll go that way. I'm not that impressed by her discount.
Wait till you see him.
So let's go see if we can find a place to live.
All right.
And then if we find a house, we might find a cooking pot.
I can't run right now, so...
Gotta be somewhere close we can live. I don't think we want to live in that big-ass tower.
I mean, it is pretty cool, but...
Oh, there's a bunch of houses over here.
Alright, well, I'll be there in about 5 minutes.
We got Hurry Harry's. Wanna go live in Hurry Harry's?
Have we lived in a Hurry Harry's before?
I think we have. Maybe we should make this our home. We get in this thing.
If we build up enough, we could build a platform up to the food stand in the sky.
Looks like we got some doors over here.
Looks like my bag's on this level. Now that I remember how to do this mission type.
Mine too. Some dollar bills.
Oh, y'all. Strippers in the bathroom.
A lot of strippers.
And she's in the men's room. Oh!
Did I hit
you? No, I punched her head off.
Oh, God. Yeah, it's all the way over there.
Oops.
Guy was working a drive-through. Hard to work drive through with no arm.
Oh.
Who'd you wake up? Two of them.
Some Asian guy. Oh.
Leave my friend alone. Ooh, there's a cooking pot.
Why won't it let me.
I'm out of stamina.
Why won't it let me use my bandage?
I don't know. Don't die. You bleeding out?
No, but it won't. I guess bandage doesn't help with that, right?
No, you got a first aid bandage.
Is there anything I can eat? Oh, I got it. Chicken soup. Who in the hell put a box up here on the roof full of rocks?
They carried it all the way to the roof, and then they stuck it inside the AC. Alright. Anything in here? Oh, God. There's stuff in there.
That sounds real angry, but that's a nice loot box.
Oh, God. This is bad. That's a lumberjack. He's tough. Don't get hit by him. Got a biker in there, too. Oh God, you hit me. I'm out of stamina. Nope. Out of stamina. Oh God, die! Yeah. I got an idea. Stand back.
Any good foods there?
A potato, some miso soup, and some cat food.
I'll eat the cat food, honestly.
It would not be the first time I've seen you eat cat food. Hello?
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 What? Hello?
Somebody here?
I hear somebody yelling.
Where
Where y'all at?
Somebody here? Oh, hey, ma'am. We're in Hurry Harry's.
Oh, yeah, that's where I'm at. What is that? Why is there a floating... Okay. I'm just gonna ignore that for now. How do you
get
in this place?
You mean the food stand in the sky?
Yeah.
That's the...
Oh.
Yeah, we said that's where Grandpa went when he died. Oh.
Oh, thank God. Hey.
Hello. You brought friends.
I brought some friends.
Lois.
All right, so we were going to make this our home for now. We got a campfire with
this
a cooking pot
awesome.
In there, cooking up some water.
Okay, so I'm not against the idea, but I saw a place on the way over here called Beavers.
Well,
wait,
yeah,
that?
We went to Beavers.
Yeah, we cleared out Beavers earlier.
Oh. It's unfortunately, it's just a mess in there. So,
yeah, it's kind of a shithole.
Yeah. It'd take a lot of work to get
Beavers wood or this one?
Oh my God. Food stand in the sky.
Oh my God.
Grandpa. Grandpa.
Wait, what happened?
Is he okay? The rapture ended. Grandpa's body's in here somewhere.
No. Maybe Grandpa's in one of the chairs.
Grandpa lived for the food stand in the sky. I didn't even get the chance to say goodbye. I hope he's enjoying his favorite cheeseburger and fries at the food stand in the sky. Grandpa was supposed to watch over us from fried food heaven while we're in this zombie wasteland purgatory. So we could make it through the horror of night 7. So don't forget to subscribe to follow our story.